coast this week, and a reminder to take precautions before getting in the water. We're learning that an 18-year-old is now dead after being pulled from the water at Nags Head. Two other swimmers were able to make it back to shore, but the third sadly passed away at a hospital. As many of us plan to be around water this weekend, we just want to remind you to keep an eye on each other and always wear a life jacket.